He's had a tremendous impact on that Rutgers ball club.
Cooper trying to back Epps down, draws contact, we play on, no whistle, and the shot goes for Cooper, tied at 32.